Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I have another video cut out to do an organization. I'm also doing a declutter. I have a lot of these catalogs and I use these for weekly video cut, and usually after I use one, I throw it away, but over time I would use it and I would just throw it in with the others and I'll just keep collecting. So I've had these under my bed. I've also had them in my cabinet. So there's a lot here. What I'm not going to use in a video and what I'm not going to hold on to, I'm just going to recycle later after this video, and I'm going to put it all in this bag. So thank you so much for your video, Chris, and I hope you enjoy this video and you can see how much of is collected over time. So this is like months worth of just holding on to. So yeah, let's get started. So I'm keeping these and I am recycling all of these. So that's it for this video cast and this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And now you can see how much I've collected over time. It was a lot. But yeah, now that I'm organized now and I know these are still very new, and I can start with the next video. So that's it, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye.